Samsung model Trend Plus. Hard reset. First step, switch off the phone. After switch off, wait few seconds. Next step, press volume up, home button and power button in same time. In the start logo, remove fingers for buttons, this many. Scroll with volume down to option, wipe data factory reset and press power button. Next, scroll with volume down again to option, wipe data, delete all user data. And press power button. Next, reboot system now by power button. And wait to end of job. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.